Shakur Stevenson is letting Kambosos know exactly where he is. Shakur, silver medalist in Olympic, two division champion, considered one of the biggest names in his third division, and a fighter people will tell me will never lose a fight. He's not Mayweather. Mayweather's Mayweather. He's the first Shakur, but a lot of people comparing him skill-wise to Floyd. So George Kambosos, he posted something, and he tells Shakur, take the 25%. And Shakur tells him, nobody wants to see you fight Loma. Nobody wants to see Loma stop you. And then he goes on to tell him that your booty ass needs to run it back with Maxi Hughes, because he really smoked you, for real, for real. You are the worst undisputed champion of all time. I've always said that. I said in the history of undisputed champs, or even unified champs, no one is as bad as Kambosos. He's really awful. Got a fluke win over Teofimo. One judge gave it to Teo, and Teo was in a hospital for 6 weeks with a life-threatening injury with a hole in his lung. And then he loses to Haney twice, Kambosos. Loses to Maxi Hughes. Loses. Gets a gift, a 117, 111 for one of the judges, a draw. Except his promoter, Lou DiBella. Nobody saw Kambosos win that fight. And the plan was, this was the plan that I heard from people that I know at Top Rank, that he's going to look great with Maxi Hughes, and then he's going to fight Shakur. But that fight does not even have him fight it. Nobody wants to see him fight, period. He's that bad, Kambosos. Just really trash. So Shakur is looking for real challenges. He's looking for the best of the best. Kambosos is just not that guy. So Kambosos, I've been responding to him being the worst champion ever. He goes, that's okay. It's only a handful of us, so that's cool. Some unbelievable fighters on that list. Too bad you will never be part of that list because you won't take 25%. He says, chill with this art of war, because we all know Kambosos said that him not making weight and him doing this was all art of war. There's no art of war. He's just not a very good fighter. He's just a lucky guy that got a lucky break. It happens. But if I had to make an estimate, he called out Tank. Tank smokes him within the first 30 seconds of the fight. If he fights Shakur, he gets smoked in one round. If he fights any of the top guys, so he'll have to fight either low-level guys or be a stepping stone. One of those guys, like, yes, Ray Murataya should fight Kambosos. Kambosos, former champion, fought the big dogs. Ray Murataya, fight him. That fight will end very quickly. George is just not that guy. So stay tuned, and let's see what happens next with Shakur Stevenson. That's a big question. Kambosos, nobody really cares. Fight Maxi Hughes again. Give him his rematch. That's what you should do, because you really lost that fight. So people were hitting me up and telling me, wow, you were right about Kambosos. He got exposed. Well, the more you see him, the more you'll know. I've known this guy for 7 years. It was never the truth. People in Australia know the truth. People in Los Angeles, they used to coach him. That were his coaches for multiple fights, Justin Fortune. He always told me who the real Kambosos is. So stay tuned. Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Ellie Secback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.